Everybody in the mall was running. Motherfuckers, bitches running out all tempos and shit. Motherfuckers throwing cookies out the cookie shop, motherfuckers. Niggas was getting their bell on. I was smoking every motherfucker that came in. Every motherfucker came my way. I just thought I'd let y'all know that. See, I give a mad ass fuck. Understands me? What's up?
What's up, man?
You missing all the action. Niggas getting smoked and shit. Niggas getting that cap killed. Who's them niggas?
Man, pick Chris up, man. Punk might start tripping.
Man, that's the fool's Crenshaw. Damn, I ain't even got my gap.
Punk motherfucker ain't got nothing better to do. 27 years old, still fucking motherfuckers our age. With his old ass.
What's up?
Anyway, saw you rolling out of Brandy crib around 2 in the motherfucking morning. What's up with that?
Yo, man, that's my business.
Yeah. Handle your shit, G.
Peer pressure, man.
Handle your shit.
Peer pressure.
Don't be like this motherfucker. This motherfucker got babies, in-house pussy. Let me do some shit like that, Mons will be like, I ain't having.
Ricky! Ricky! You know you heard me.
Hmm? What?
I need you to go to the store to get some cornmeal.
Yeah, go on.
If you want to land a good job, you have to know what most employers want. Like how to motivate yourself, how to lead others, how to perform under pressure. You can learn all these things in the Army. So no matter what career you choose, you'll really be ready to take off.
Ricky, get up and go now. I can't finish frying the fish without it.
Boy, go get this girl some cornmeal. Shoot, you ought to be happy somebody's cooking for your ass.
Give me something, dude.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Trick?
What's
up? So, dude, why don't you go to the store for me, man, get some cornmeal?
Nigga, I ain't the one she told to go get it. Show wife, you go get the shit.
She ain't my wife, man, all right?
Shit. Might as well be. Y'all got a family and shit. Tecmo ball playing motherfucker.
Fuck you, man. Why don't you go to the store with me?
Sure, man. Let's do it.
What? Nigga, don't fuck me. Fuck your wife. That's why you got a baby now.
Hey, man, you better get on my face, all right? What's up with Brandon?
Hey, you a punk, man.
Hey, yo, wait a minute. Wait a minute, hey.
Man, it's family business.
Hey, man, hey, yo, what's your problem, man? Y'all are brothers. You ain't supposed to be fighting each other.
I'm gonna punk
for Trey, let him back.
Get off
me. Mama's boy.
Get him, Joe. Slam. Get him, Joe.
Hey,
Joe. Let him fight, man.
Brenda, Ricky and Joe boy out here fight. Hey,
get him,
hey, cut that out. Get off of him. Get off of him.
What you hit me for?
You all right? Let me see you.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Let me see you
I'm
face.
All right. What you hit me for?
Ricky? Ricky, baby, your test scores?
What you hit me for? Why you hit me?
Yo, dope. Why she hit you?
Shut up, man.
Man, just fuck all that shit, right? I'm going to the fucking army. So
what are you thinking about doing what? Man, what are you, a damn fool?
Listen, man, it's that I can learn how to work with computers and stuff. Plus, there could be money for college.
Listen to you, you sound like the damn commercial. Man, what they don't tell you is that you don't belong to you no more. You belong to them, the government. Like a slave or something, see? Man, my daddy told me a black man has got no business, no place in the white man's army.
Yeah, I heard all that before, right? But listen, I got a little boy to think about, okay? I'm gonna be like my brother, man. Hanging out, not doing shit. End up Dylan Kane, just like him. Listen, I wanna do something with my life, all right? I wanna be somebody.
Listen, let me tell you something. When you join that army, you ain't gonna be nobody.
Yo, Buff, you got any change?
No, I ain't got no change, G. Hold up.
You got nothing.
Yo, Chief, here you go.